Hello, my feather painting. Just finished her yesterday. 3 feet by 4 feet. As usual, I start with animal symbols and sometimes plants in the center or down to the left, where I have a polar bear, a bird, a badger, and a deer. And other images might pop out, but there's a huge bear here, symbolizing respecting the laws of boundaries and standing tall against adversities. Feathers. There's a porcupine there. There's a bear. Porcupine. Whale, I mean, not bear. And then down and around, I have a lion looking down at a beaver right there. And that blue thing is a narwhale. Please look in the description under this. I wrote out the definitions of the animal symbology. Blessed day.